They are nothing but everyday foods we consume, given the title of superfoods to market them well. It's important to understand that there is no single food that is key to good health or a cure for diabetes. But since you may come across them quite often, it's important for you to understand the nutritional value they bring on the table. Hello everyone, I'm Kamna Desai, a clinical dietitian and certified diabetes educator, and today I'm going to be talking to you about superfoods. So let's get started. Superfood number one, whole grains. Like barley, brown rice and bajra, these grains are rich in vitamins and minerals like magnesium, B vitamins, chromium, iron and folate that may help reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes. The bran and fiber in whole grains take a longer time to digest. This leads to a lower and slower spike in your blood glucose levels, thereby putting less stress on your body to produce insulin. Superfood number two, oats. Oats can also help regulate blood sugar thanks to the soluble and insoluble fiber and lower glycemic index. Oats also keeps you full for longer and helps you with weight management. Superfood number three, wheat grass. In Hindi mein hum gehun ke jware bhi kehte hain. Wheat grass has been shown to improve blood sugar levels in people with diabetes. This is in part because wheat grass has compounds that have an effect similar to insulin. It lowers the glycemic index of foods, which has a positive effect on blood sugar levels. Superfoods number four, or sabhi diabetics ka favorite, methi seeds. So methi seeds help lower blood sugar by slowing down digestion and absorption of carbohydrates. This suggests they may be effective in treating people with diabetes. इन्हें आप रात भर सोक करके रखें और फिर वही सुबह कंज्यूम कर सकते हैं. Superfoods number 5, that is dark green leafy vegetables. पालक, सरसों, मेथी, धनिया are dark green leafy vegetables packed with vitamins and minerals and fiber. These powerhouse foods are low in calories and carbohydrates too, and they are perfect superfoods for diabetic. Superfood number 6, jamun seeds powder. The powder of the seeds of jamun is highly beneficial in reducing the blood sugar levels. It promotes digestion and is effective for a healthy heart and liver. Superfood number 7, sprouts. Sprouted grains aren't carb free, but sprouting decreases the amount of starch in grains, and the proportion of B vitamins increases during the sprouting process. B complex vitamins play a crucial role in the release of energy, and hence this turns out to be a good choice for diabetics. Superfood number 8, nuts and seeds. An ounce of nuts can go a long way in getting key healthy fats along with helping to manage hunger. In addition, they offer magnesium and fiber. Some nuts and seeds such as walnuts, flax seeds and pumpkin seeds are a good source of omega-3 fatty acids too. You can use them as a snack replacement. Superfood number 9, avocado. Avocados are a good source of healthy fat as well as about 20 different vitamins and minerals. It is high in potassium, vitamin C, E and K. Eating healthy fats from avocado can slow down the digestion of carbohydrates, which helps to keep your blood sugar levels more stable. Superfood number 10, eggs. Eggs are versatile and a great source of proteins and micronutrients. Some other superfoods include aloe vera, cinnamon, ginger. Each of these have their own benefits and are very good for diabetics. But please understand, while all these foods are considered as superfoods, they do not claim to reverse diabetes. Don't replace your diet with just them. Always chart out a diet plan with a qualified dietitian. Experimenting with your health can be very risky. We hope you liked this video and found the content useful. Do like and share it. Let us know what you think in the comment section below. Also subscribe to Farm Easy's YouTube channel for more such videos. Bye bye.